Hey there, artists. We are going to be creating our version of Van Gogh's famous art called Cherry Blossoms. So to start off, you need blue or turquoise background paper and oil pastels. So I'm going to do mine on this color paper. And I'm going to start with brown to make the trees. So in the cherry blossoms art, down here is where the first part of the tree works. And remember, it does not have to be perfect, does not have to match completely. You just want to kind of get the gist. So right here, and remember, as you are drawing these tree branches, they get thinner as you go up. And what's really unique about the cherry blossoms is the branch is going this way and then upward. Vincent van Gogh has really captured the beauty of these branches. And you don't have to copy the way I'm doing it. You can go in your order. This is really, really pretty. So start off here. And then start making the letter Y. What I like about oil pastels is it is really creamy. It covers a lot of surface and it's easier to color with. Start making your letter Ys. So I'm not really looking at the picture anymore for reference. I'm kind of doing my own thing. Alright, and then over here I'm noticing, I remember, there's one going this way. I'm doing a lot of crossover. You don't have to. And then going back down. And then somewhere over here. Once you've gotten all of this, then you want to go in with brown and color it. All right, now the next step is we want to add some value and texture to this drawing. You don't want to just leave it this one shade of brown. You want to add some darkness and lightness. So I'm going to go in and bring it in here. Okay. Then I'm going to take the brown. Actually, it might help if you add a little bit more because we're gonna try to blend. What I love about oil pastels is the blending is so much more fun. And the texture you can create with it also. Okay, then you want to take white and add the upper part. So it looks like the light is coming from above. So don't think too much about So then you are going to take your brown and just kind of go in over the white just to blend it, and then go over the black to blend it. You just want to not make those lines that you made obvious. You want it blended in. So this will create really nice texture and value on your trees. Just kind of go in, go over the white, go over the black. Hold your paper as you do it. Perfect. Now, on the cherry blossom art by Van Gogh, He also has these really nice, the way he has it, it's like these lines that go like this. That's what makes his unique. It shows the texture of the branches this way. So you want to go in with either a white or a peach and just create those lines. And remember, you want them curved to show the roundness of the branch. So just go in all the way around. And we will be blending these in as well. Just a few. You don't have to do one on every single branch because they are going to get covered. But you just kind of go through. You can even grab like a peach just to kind of give a little bit more color. Perfect. Then you can just kind of go back in with the brown just to kind of blend it out just so the texture is more natural, part of the branch. And then you'll be ready for the cherry blossom flowers. I'm just going through, blending it out. Perfect. See how that makes it look so much different and better than what was there before? Now we are going to go in and add the flowers. Now, one thing you need to remember is it's important you have a white oil pastel. So you want to take a paper and just kind of clean off all the brown, even though you will be coloring over brown. It's important to clean it off each time you're making many, many flowers. So you're gonna go in and anywhere you see like a tip, add some flowers. And for this, you can just go like this. Make them a little bit more tinier. I think I'm going, making mine a little too big. Okay, see how I'm starting to get brown on here? Just take your paper, clean it, and then go again. You can go in other little spots. Main thing is you want to add them at the closer to the ends of the branches, not like you don't want to put a cherry blossom. You don't want to put a cherry blossom right here, you know. You want them more here. Okay. I'm actually going to go in and add a few more branches. Because I realize as I'm doing this, we need more. I quickly just add a little bit of value. And add some browns. Clean my oil pastel again. There. Gotta press really hard with these as well. Perfect. Once you're done with that, then you want to add a little color in the middle. And you know, just to make this unique, you can add your own color. You can pick your own color. A little bit of pink. You can add, you know, you can pick a duller color or stick with that. So I'm going to add just a little bit of pink. Go in the middle. I am so excited to see all the ones that you create. Just add a little bit of color to this, these pretty flowers. Perfect. Something else you can do. I have a gold oil pastel. I'm just gonna kind of go in, add some gold strokes to my tree. Sometimes adding in a little bit of a metallic or shimmer color just really wakes up the art. Perfect. And there you have it. There is my Van Gogh inspirational art of cherry blossoms.